Welcome to the Baltimore Museum of Art, where admission is always free. We're delighted to show you our new American wing.
We're looking at our American arts as part of a huge international conversation. We have the six doorways here. We invite people to come and make their own paths through the art. It's all about invitation and exploration.
A museum is better than being home and watching TV. You learn more, you see things that you haven't seen before.
Most of the things we own were once in private houses, so we thought we would blend paintings, furniture, and decorative arts the way people would have lived with them at home, and it makes it a very inviting set of galleries. It's kind of like an endless dinner party.
It's interesting because you see like awesome paintings that is very creative and beautiful.
First thing's probably the cowboy, because it's just really interesting. There's a lot going on and you never know like what you missed out on. It looks like he's about to fall off, how it looks like he's trying to get the horse to calm down and you don't know if he's gonna get it to calm down or not.
If you had to pick the great strengths of our collection, I think you would start with the decorative arts, which are very big in Maryland. We found in our researches that we have really, really great silver. In the 20th century, we have drop-dead paintings, many of them that were collected as contemporary art. We're lucky to have a number of works by Joshua Johnson. He was actually the first documented African-American artist, and he was right here from Baltimore. So he worked in the early 19th century, and we have a couple of his works on view.
Many different types of art. Sculptures, portraits, stained glass, a lot of art. I look at the art and I just take it all in.
It's great fun to see the children, but when they get here, it's more than a field day. They just light up like Christmas trees. They look at the art, they see it, they sometimes help us see it in ways we haven't done, and we just love having them come.